from their star performance at the Sydney Olympics.
Oh God, it just blew on my desk.
To bothering journalists at Parliament House. The bogong moth has been so abundant in the past, it's almost considered a pest. But the native species is now at risk of extinction.
Obviously, the fact that it got here is very devastating.
The moths are meant to end up here in the Australian Alps after migrating south. But millions get lost every year along the way, distracted by bright lights such as those of Australia's capital.
Obviously, the building managers, etc. at Parliament House don't really want to see them there. They're a bit of a nuisance. So a lot of those moths potentially will perish.
And drought and bushfires made worse by climate change have only hastened their demise. And recent rainfall hasn't yet led to a rebound in numbers.
This shows that our environment laws that are meant to protect our most threatened species, our most vulnerable environments, are clearly failing.
The bogong moth joins 124 other Australian species identified as threatened on the International Red List.
It's not just the bogong moth that suffers, it's the species that depend on the bogong moth for their food, like the critically endangered mountain pygmy possum, that are also struggling now too.
But in the meantime, more practical solutions could be needed to help the insects migrate safely.
There is some talk about asking councils, etc., to reduce street lighting, for example, during spring.
A step no doubt welcomed by moths and humans alike. Nikki Burnside, ABC News, Canberra.